guys.
Okay, so we're starting this new thing, and I had an idea, because last time we were recording this, and we didn't turn on the mic because we're dinguses, but
get a good round.
We're thinking of this thing where we just do zombie podcasts, like we just talk about things that are funny, like Rooster Teeth podcast. You know, have you guys ever seen Rooster Teeth? Doesn't matter.
Our first topic is Safari. No, I'm joking.
No, just, okay, I'm not going to lie. Safari is actually a pretty good topic because Safari, okay, let's
I'm
just say.
I'm looking at him basically facepalming with my eyes.
No, let's just say that there's like, okay, Google Maps, and then there's Waze, and then
there's Safari. It's that fat kid at school who like can't run.
That nobody likes.
Me.
No, just nobody likes.
Like
that
he
kid.
Rolls, and like he just smells kind of like me. Anyway, no.
Okay, let's just.
This
okay.
kid literally poops himself because you know his name is Austin Bowles. Get it? No.
I don't get it.
Austin Bowles. He poops himself because.
Okay, whatever.
What does BM stand for?
BM? Bowel movement?
I'm gonna slit your wrist. I'm gonna wrist your slits.
I'm gonna wrist your slits.
I'm gonna knife these zombies.
Okay, Nick, act like yourself.
Okay, I'm just a knifey. It's doing a podcast. So
I know.
So
podcast is supposed to be.
Safari is just that lone kid at school who thinks he has abs. Hashtag. Anyway.
Just don't, just don't mention anybody
dude,
in your
no
life.
One's gonna hear that.
Still, just, I know.
Alright. Okay, Zeeble. That guy doesn't Zeeble. Even watch our video. Anyway, let's this. Safari, yeah. Just.
Okay, so I don't know why everybody hates Advanced Warfare.
I'll tell you why. That one hurt. That was kind of like you said.
Like, again, me. I might be in the minority right here, but I still do like that.
No, the reason why, I'll tell you why I don't like it. Because Black Ops 3 is fresh, like a new pair of J's out of the gumball factory, okay?
Yeah, but I just really like the supply drops.
Everybody, dude, the supply drops in this game.
I know, but they're just not as good. Like, I don't get as hyped as, like, opening them.
Well,
I don't
at
get
least
as hyped.
The guns are balanced. Let's talk about gun balance. Advanced Warfare, Speakeasy, Bal. Or ASM1 Bal. They nerfed the ASM1 and buffed. No, they nerfed the Bal and buffed the ASM1. Like, and then they nerfed the ASM1. Like, come on, Drake. And then they add gun variants.
No,
like
see,
the Obsidian Steed or the ASM1 Speakeasy.
See, Sebastian and I were talking about this a long time ago. Call of Duty community has no idea what they want. Like, they say that they want a game. Like, they want a game, like...
I just want to
they
play
say,
a
they,
simple
they
game.
Say that they want a Call of Duty that has to do this, but they really don't know what they want. They, they're like, oh, let's, we should nerf the Bal and ASM1. Once they nerfed the ASM1, everybody was complaining.
Yeah, no, see,
and
this
then,
is the thing.
Everybody's
the only,
gonna complain. There's
the
not, a, there's no such thing as a perfect Call of Duty.
I know. But the thing with Sledgehammer is that they listened to the community.
Yeah, and that's why the game was kind of, like, on the low end.
Yeah, but this is the thing. This is the thing that I have a problem with. They listened to the community. That's great and all, but...
It just, like, makes the game worse.
They literally put...
Because the community has no idea what they want.
Yeah, and this is what they did. Wait, is the microphone? Yeah, this... I cry every time I hear this in the boxes here. They, like, nice. They just did no gun balancing. And they listened to the community for Exo Zombies. Can you buy the star? And, okay. Like, nothing worked. I mean, the story was pretty good.
Yeah, see, but this is what I'm saying. Treyarch Zombies is more for, like, fun, surviving rounds and stuff like that. But Exo Zombies is more for, like, story.
Oh.
Because... I really liked how they stick with the same four characters throughout the whole time. Like, they didn't just, like, stop using them because they didn't want to and they had, like, a different idea. And then once that different idea happened, they're like, you know what, this is a horrible idea, let's just stop.
Hashtag Jimmy Zielinski.
Yeah.
Hashtag Jimmy Zielinski. Misty! Misty's fan services.
I like Misty and Marlton. Like them.
Marlton would be like... It was kind of like a weasel to me, but I like weasel. I mean, I like Marlton a lot.
Mm-hmm.
He was kind of funny. What was I going to say?
I don't know.
Okay, anyway. Let's go about a good Gouda cheese topic. I don't know.
We'll just think.
Okay. Like you said about Advanced Warfare, it was fun and all when it first came out.
I still like it.
I mean, the supply drops were fun. That was actually a really great feature.
Everybody but hated it because they got nothing good. Hashtag yeah. Merrick.
I can't say Anthony, but you can say Merrick. No,
no, it's just Merrick's a different subject.
Okay, that's kind of true. Anyway, but, the supply drops, great thing. I loved them, except they got these cool things like gear, but the thing is, the elite gear didn't look like elite gear.
It kind of looked stupid, like the legendary gear.
It looked like you literally just, like, I don't want to say some stuff, but they just look really
like the
retarded.
Sentinel CI, the Sentinel CI.
You literally just look like you're, like, won the Special Olympics. I'm serious. I'm not making fun of the Special Olympics. I'm just saying you look like you just ran one. I'm just saying. That was not a mean joke.
It kind of is.
Oh, my God.
I mean, you could say, oh, we have the same amount of points.
Yeah, screw your points.
What? I'm just saying, like, we didn't have to add in the Special Olympics.
Dude.
I don't want this video to get dislikes or strikes.
Dislikes are actually awesome. I feel in my mind they're better than likes. You know what? You might be thinking, what's the problem with dislikes? You know what? They help us. You know why? If people don't like our content, we have more times to change. In fact, I encourage you to dislike.
Not dislike.
Dude, dislike. Because
what is your problem?
If you don't like our videos, dislike.
No, if you don't like our videos, don't watch.
Well, yeah, that's okay? A different feature, but
if you don't like our channel,
if you like some of our videos, but you actually like, oh, I like some of their videos, but this one was not funny, dislike it and leave a comment why you dislike. Don't just leave and dislike. Just
don't
dislike
and
leave a stupid comment about it.
If you just hate our channel in general, there's nothing you can do to change us. So just don't watch us. Don't dislike.
But
don't leave
mean
comments.
If you like us and you want us to succeed or you think,
dude, now that you're saying like, oh, like you can dislike the video if you don't really like it. We're going to have dislikes on every single
one. Dude, I don't care. I don't care. It's not like YouTube doesn't matter to me. It's not this YouTube is a hobby.
Nick.
I'm going
to... Just listen to yourself right now. You're encouraging everybody to dislike our videos.
Yeah.
What is that teaching?
Go ahead. Was that a bad word you were about to say there?
I said what?
No, you said what the flippity flappity duck buck.
Okay, well, I'm not the one
who... Okay, whatever. Different subject.
Okay.
Disliking videos isn't...
I don't know. Like, just listen. Yeah. Do you ever hear yourself right now? Like, you're telling everybody, dislike our videos.
I'm saying if you don't like our video,
it
like,
helps
video,
us. Like our dislike
but you
and
like our
ratio.
Channel, dislike a video. Or, and leave a comment why. Or you don't have to dislike. You don't have to dislike. You could literally just leave a comment saying, oh, could you improve this? Can you improve that? You have no clue. Logan and I will just do that. It's not a problem.
I mean, but you can't change us to tell, like, you can't tell us to change our whole entire channel.
No, you can't just
impossible.
Say, change your logo, change how you act, change your voice. I'm like, what? What? I still have, like, 8 more years to go until I can get some alcohol instead of juice and milk and water. No, don't do that. I'm saying, oh, this video is not funny because... So-and-so was just
I'm lost. I've been lost since you started mentioning juice, milk, and water. Like, what was that all about?
I don't know. Okay?
I don't know either.
Okay, well, just... Logan.
Wait, so what's your point?
Point is, if you don't like the video, but you like our content, leave a comment why you don't like a video. Or you could dislike it and leave a comment. I don't mind. Logan minds. I don't mind. I mean, that's his opinion. It's my opinion. Everyone has different opinions. Am I right? Am I? Ooh. Look. Logan doesn't want you to dislike the video. Don't dislike the video. I'm not encouraging you to. Just saying, if you think it's appropriate, go right ahead. I'm not stopping you.
What goes on in your mind?
Lots of things.
Ooh. Oh, you love how the Pharaoh. We're the Sucky Brothers.
He's with the boot. Oh. Okay, by that Special Olympics, I do have a special cousin. So, that doesn't make many right to make fun of them.
Let's just get
off
that topic.
But I didn't mean for that in a bad thing. They just look really weird. And
what? No, stop
no,
it.
No, I'm talking about the Advanced Warfare gear.
Dude, okay.
I'm talking about the Advanced Warfare gear.
Okay, enough of the Special Olympics.
I'm talking about the Advanced Warfare gear. I was talking about the Advanced Warfare gear. Oh, I see how that sounded bad. I swear, I was literally talking about the Advanced Warfare gear.
Saying that special people look weird, though?
I gotta look at the video. No. That's messed up.
Hey, but that's what you said. That those are the words that came out of your mouth. Nick, you're being loud and obnoxious right now.
You don't like your house. Loud and obnoxious. Yay.
Cricket.
I don't visit your house except for me and maybe an aunt.
What? Wait, what'd you say?
And I said no one's really visited your house except for me and an aunt. You got the Pharaoh bag.
People visit my house.
Who?
Trey.
Trey.
Yeah.
Okay, what's a different topic? I'm not a mean person, by the way.
You're a very mean person.
I'm a nice person.
You're a very mean person.
I don't like criticism. I just
You're saying you're not a weird person, but just a second ago you said no one visits my house. Two, you said that special people look weird.
Didn't say that. I said Advanced Warfare gear.
You said that.
Special.
You said that the armor in Advanced Warfare looks like someone just ran in the Special Olympics.
Look, I didn't mean that out of bad cause.
You are definitely meaning that.
No, I didn't. I'm not referencing. Dude, I've made many mistakes and you've made many mistakes. That's one mistake I've made. Remember that time we were doing that acting thing in fifth grade? And I said that one line.
What?
That there was that one girl in the back. Mr. Noah's Wonderlaugh.
Yeah.
Oh, he's sixth grade. Mr. Noah's Wonderlaugh, Miss Corelli laughed, everyone laughed.
Wait, what'd you say?
I'm not saying it on now. You're gonna make me look like a horrible person.
Okay, yeah, that was like.
But everyone laughed. That was the thing. I didn't mean for it to be bad. I forgot all about that girl. But
you're,
like, the girl probably wasn't even paying attention. Hey, Davin laughed. You laughed. Wyatt laughed. Everyone laughed. Let's be honest. Everyone laughed.
I was not laughing.
If I'm a horrible person,
I was not laughing.
Everyone who else laughed in that crowd,
I was not
is
laughing.
A horrible person. You were laughing.
No, my heart goes out to that person in the back.
You don't think
just like
mine does?
listening to that happening and like a single tear dropped down her eye.
Let go of this.
I wouldn't be surprised if like I don't know like when she went back to her cabin she like hung herself with her own bed sheets. Okay.
That's mean! That is horrible!
Hey, you're calling me horrible and you're up on the stage making fun of certain people. Everybody.
I didn't make fun of
and you're saying that everybody laughs.
Hey, everyone did laugh. No one like.
Miss Corelli was like. Miss Corelli was like.
Miss Corelli was laughing!
She was like.
She was laughing! You don't tell that loudly! She was laughing! Alright, seriously, what's a different topic we could talk about instead of that?
I don't know.
Dude, don't bring up more topics about this. Okay, let's talk about poop. What does poop do?
No,
to you?
No, we're not talking.
We're talking about poop. You were the
Fine,
one who suggested
poop.
It.
Fine, poop. People order our patties, okay? SpongeBob.
That was so unexpected.
People order our patties. What?
That was so unexpected. I thought you meant like poop, like, you know, the bowel movement stuff.
What? People order our patties.
Dude, this guy's in. Screw off, Jonah. No one loves you except for Santa
Claus.
Santa Claus, you had to sit on
oh,
his
look
lap.
At this, look at this game-breaking glitch.
I found that out.
Aw, crap. I bought Quick Revive. I'm not going to buy, what's it called? I'm not going to buy Meal Kick anyways, so whatever. But I could have bought Steed, so whatever.
So,
I don't think we should show anybody the glitch up there because we don't want to, like. We don't want to condone cheating.
Well, 30.
Okay, I'm not going to condone cheating.
Okay, let's actually talk about mistakes. What's one big mistake you made in your life? Like a real big mistake. Nothing.
You know Miss Medina?
Oh god, I know this mistake. Okay, yes, so I know her.
What?
She was a horrible teacher. Yeah, Natalie had her teacher. I walked in, she was pissing on her desk, and I walk in and she gets really mad at me for no reason.
Yeah, see what happened was there was this one day that she gave me a referral for standing up for myself. She was,
Dude, I hate when teachers do
that. She was making fun of me, and I stood up for myself, and she gave me a referral.
Wait, what did she say?
I don't remember. I think that in front of the class, she called me stupid or something, and I told her that wasn't, I was like, you know what, that's not cool.
Not nice.
You know, that's not cool, and then she's like, you know what, that for talking back to the teacher, you're getting a referral. Go to the office. And I told Miss Hastings everything, and she's like, you know what.
You mean Miss Burnett?
Oh, yeah, Miss Burnett. And then she's like, you know what? I don't care. You're talking back to a teacher. That's not a cool ending.
I never really liked
Miss
Burnett.
And then I got so mad at her that I stole
Dr. Seuss.
They were those Dr. Seuss things and the Grinch. And I stole them, and I put them under my tire, and I ran them over my mom ran them over 7 times.
Why did your
mom?
But
she didn't know they were under there, and I was like, the next day I showed them to my mom, and she wondered why,
She
wondered why I took it, and I told her the whole story, and she got super pissed at me, and
dude,
so
I would be like happy.
So I was like. She told me to go back to the school that day, in the middle, and just apologize to her, which was the most painful thing ever because she is
she will raise a vein and just murder.
Like when I went back there with her tire stretched out plushes, I saw a vein beating on the top of her forehead, she was
exactly enough.
Spittle was coming out of her mouth.
Spittle. She's So this is my experience with her. It wasn't a mistake, but this is my experience with this teacher.
I really hate her.
Kind of had the chub chubs. I needed those points.
Oh well, I killed him because I thought you were about to die.
It's okay. Okay. So anyway,
Natalie, my sister.
Woo! She was in her class, woo-hoo! And I'm just God. I gotta pick her up. We gotta go to the dentist. And then run. We gotta go to the dentist, and everyone's like, oh, okay, so go get your sister. I'm like, oh, okay. I walk into her class, and I'm just like, dee-dee-dee. And she's just looking at me, and I'm like, oh, Natalie. And I walk over to her, and I'm like, Natalie, we have to go. And then Miss Medina stops the whole class, and she looks at me, she's like, what are you doing here? With that calm, but you know Senior Parker's voice,
mm-hmm.
that little it's round 10, why am I knifing?
You're silly.
And she just had that Senior Parker voice, and I'm just like, I'm screwed. And then she's like, get out. I'm like, oh, I gotta pick up Natalie. She said, get out. And she's like, raised her voice at me. I'm like, why? Who can say where the old...
There was also this one time that I was in her class, and she called me up to her desk, and she gave me a cougar ticket. And I'm like, oh, yeah. And then I went, Sophia. She was like, hey, what'd you get? I'm like, oh, I got a cougar ticket. Look at that. And she said that I was bragging, so she took it back. I'm like, what?
What?
And plus, bragging about a cougar ticket.
Dude, that thing is, worthless.
I know. It's like money, a piece of paper that we put value into.
No, but that thing has no value.
Go against the system. Get off the grid. Money is paper. Trading system. Trade a sheep for 2 chickens. Perfect. Okay?
All right, no.
Get off the grid. Handmade Xbox Ones. Go live life the fullest. I don't know. Illuminati confirmed.
All right, help.
Oh, I'll help you.
Help.
I don't know what
help! You left me. Alright. Anyway, what's her name? Not her name. Yeah, it could be her. Senior Parker, I want to talk a little about him. This guy, he hated the guts out of me. I can't explain. I'll tell you a little. I can't believe I did this. Remember I ditched class? Well, I didn't ditch class, so it was at lunch. And Logan and this kid named Austin, they get lunch detention. And I'm just like, where's Logan at? And the first person I think is probably... No, I remember we had class that day and Senior Parker gave it to you. So I go over there and I'm like, oh, hey, what's up, guys? Senior Parker comes to me and he just like grabs me. I'm like, get your filthy hands off of me. And then I'm just like, okay, well, he's like, I just want to check on my friend. He's like, come sit with me.
Come sit with me.
This guy sounded so creepy. And then I'm just like, oh, you're going to have to add that. That was pretty sexual.
We're not editing this video.
Yeah, I know. That was pretty sexual.
It was pretty Senior Parker.
Yeah, it was pretty Senior Parker. Senior Parker.
Senior Shirt Shirt.
Senior Shirt Shirt. He probably watched that. Like, literally, he played videos for us and didn't teach us a thing. So, anyway, let me continue my story. So, he sat me down. And I was like, oh, okay, fun. And then he gave me this sheet of paper.
Fun.
And then, there's a perk. Get up.
I forgot. It's a new, I swear.
So, what happens is he sits down, yeah, gives me the sheet of paper, and I'm like, okay, what's this? I read it. Why do you have lunch detention? Why? What did you do wrong? What could you do better next time? How could you compliment the teacher? What would you want as a punishment next time? And I'm just like, what did I do? And so I write, what did I do wrong? I wrote nothing. I just came in to see my friends, and that was the dumbest mistake. And he said, what could you do better next time? Slap him. No, I didn't actually write that. If I did. Okay, no, I wrote, I don't know, maybe not come in the middle of lunch asking for my friends. Yeah, something like that. And he's like, what should your punishment be? And I wrote, I kid you not, I showed Logan and Wyatt and everyone. I showed him, I wrote a bag of candy. And I have the deals. Okay, there's gonna be a perk. And, what's the perk? Nothing. So I write a bag of candy, and he comes to me after I turn him. Oh yeah, I drew a picture of him on the back, and it looked really ugly. So he comes to me. He's like, "Do you think this is the correct punishment you should get?" And he just looks at me like sucking on his lips, and I'm just like, you better take me out to dinner. I want a nice wine and dine before you hug me.
Okay.
And then I'm just like, okay, what am I going to get now? Am I going to get sent to the principals? What am I going to get? What's my punishment going to be? This was the weakest punishment he's ever given me. A lunch detention and you have to rewrite. Oh, really? Oh, okay. So I rewrite it. And you know what I write? Because I'm a dumb idiot. I'm a free teenage boy. I write, I kid you not, I write,
okay, I kid you not.
I write a larger bag of candy. I'm not joking. And then I turned it, okay, and then this was even the worst part. So he left me new, Blaine, yes. He left me in his class for 30 minutes or 15 minutes. Yeah, it was 30, right? And we were supposed to go to, well, it was long enough to miss my whole math period. And we had to go to computer lab. And I'm just like, oh, my God. And Logan comes in, he's like, oh, we need him. The class is going in. And I'm just waiting. And then he's like, oh, he will be with you shortly. And I'm with all these younger kids. And they're just like, blew my bubble. It took away my bubble. Yeah, that happened with you. I didn't laugh like that. I didn't laugh like crazy cocaine Mario. Anyway, he leaves me in there for, I don't know, like 30 minutes, an hour, alone. I'm pretty sure he was either watching bad websites, or he was in the bathroom just eating more food. We never even learned anything. But after that, I didn't know what to do, so I ditch. I ditch class, and I run back to Mr. Ballmer's, or my math. And Logan and Mr. Ballner and Wyatt and Alana, Audrey, everyone was looking at me. I'm like, And I'm like, and everyone's like, are you okay? I'm like, yeah. I'm like whispering. And I'm like, they're like, dude, what'd you do? And he's like, I ditched class. I ditched class.
Wow.
Dude, have you ever ditched class?
Actually, I have.
When?
Okay, it was in second grade. And I had Miss Perales in second grade. And she was being really unfair that day. I'm guessing that she had a bad day. And she was, like, being mean for no reason at all. And so she gave me a lunch attention. And she's like, you stay... Like, she was calling me brat and stuff like that.
Why?
She was like, brat, stay here. And I'll go and get my lunch from the teacher's lounge. I'm like...
I remember she grabbed Matt.
What?
I remember she grabbed Matt in fourth grade.
Oh, yeah.
She grabbed him.
She was like, I'm gonna go get my lunch from the teacher's lounge. And I'm like, And then I looked at the clock, and the clock was like... halfway through lunch, and I'm like, you know, this is stupid, this is unfair. So I got a piece of paper, and I put it on her desk, and it said, sorry, this was unfair, and it was dumb, I'm not gonna stay in here, goodbye. And I wrote down the piece of paper, put it there, called up the office, and went home.
Why didn't you just tell me that you, like, you never told me that. Anyway.
I never told my mom that. I told her that I was sick that day.
Anyway,
rebellious.
Ditch clash. I'm scared because I never ditched, and it was pretty fun. Oh my god.
Ditching made you feel like a teenage kid. How many downs are there?
7. Okay. Well, that's because I don't have the mystery box near me or stuff.
Mystery box is in the boiler room.
Okay.
You
feel
the salvage.
Can you protect me? I'm gonna go with you.
Okay.
All right. So. Yeah, and then so I ditched class, and then he walks by the window, and I'm just, like, under the desk already. I'm scared, but...
That was the day that we were dealing with Jackrabbit.
That was a horrible day.
You were all freaking out, like, why did you choose me versus my dissing about you?
Yeah,
dissing about Ian.
No, I know it was about Ian, but why did you say first target asked Nicholas?
I don't know. And Alex said, like, he did it for fun. I didn't really expect it to be Alex because I don't know what happened, what Ian did to Alex. So?
At that time, I didn't like Alex, so I really got mad at him, and you didn't like Alex
either.
I
didn't like him, but I like him now. He's a good guy.
Yeah, I guess so.
He's funny.
Sometimes he could be rude to me.
Sometimes. Like when he killed Jeffrey.
That's horrible. I didn't like him at that point either, but I recently started to like him. Nobody pushes me on the ground sometimes, but I just think of it.
It's just roughhousing. It's fun.
I don't know. At school. I'm just saying.
I
like
do that
Alex.
With Wyatt. Wyatt.
You push
Wyatt
him on the ground?
Yeah, we fight a lot. Yeah, not like fight. We just like, we tussle. You know?
Okay, like, well, anyway. Y'all's team is a beast.
Nick. You're a dinklewonkle.
Okay, well, I don't. I'm just messing around now. Anyway, if you could get me, that'd be great. But,
You crawl down.
Yeah, so...
I don't have to run all the way down there.
I mean, I have nothing else to talk about.
Oh, crap, I activated the trap.
You're the Dinkerwomple.
Come on.
You say that, but you realize...
Jump down quicker. Then right when I'm going, you fall down. Stop trying to fall down, I'm going.
So what do you want to talk about?
I think we should go back on, like, stupid things that we did in our life. Or, like, anything, like, in our life.
Well, stupid things. Okay, let me go back on one of them. Stupid things.
Okay, the trap is inactive.
I don't really have a lot of stupid things I've done.
Whoa! That was crazy. I almost died. I probably am gonna die. I don't wanna. Don't kill me. Okay. It's just a prank, bro! Whoa. It's just a prank, bro.
Okay, well,
it's just a prank, bro!
You're still getting points.
Bro, it's just a prank. Oh my god, I'm getting scared.
You're still getting points!
Dude, I have a lot of points. Maybe I should pack a punch.
Okay,
all the doors are open.
Stupid things.
All the necessary doors.
I can't really think of stupid things. I'm just tired. What time? 29 minutes,
You're
bro.
You're freaking tired?
No, I'm not tired. I'm tired of talking. My voice hurts.
Your voice hurts. You talk a lot a day, okay?
Yeah, I know, but
saying that your voice hurts.
I have nothing else to talk about.
Nothing else to talk about. Well, that's why we think, okay? We think.
God gave us a brain for a reason. Okay, well, you've talked about something stupid.
Okay, let me think about something stupid that I did. Ooh, that's for you.
Yay. I have literally exactly enough, too.
Let me think.
Symbol! Woo! I can finally... no. I could finally...
God.
What? Dude, my luck is out of the roof. No.
Save a zombie, please. Never mind.
You killed it.
I didn't.
Hey, you did.
Maybe it was a crawler.
Ooh, stock option with the Wonder Wolf and...
Oh my god.
Locust. This is gonna be fun.
I got Blast Furnace and Deadwire. Okay.
Maybe you should trade out the Deadwire.
Maybe I shouldn't.
Dude, this stupid glitch. I have a little flashlight. Look
What's
at me.
What's wrong, though? It's, like, not even, like,
because it lags my game. It lags.
Lag.
Yes, it does. You'll...
This is an Xbox One. Okay?
It lags. Trust me. It will lag. It'll start to lag.
You want me to come up with you?
No, I'm okay.
Well, I want to come up.
Well, I said no.
Well, I'm coming up.
Well, this is my camping spot. You have your own camping spot. You're going to take all my kills.
No, I'm not. Tell me when you need me.
There's a max ammo over there. I'm going to go get it. Okay, this is the only time stock options really good. Stop it! Not you. Got dirty, Harry. No,
you need me.
Flum.
Right.
This locust doesn't even have double tap. Alright, stupid things you've done?
I'm thinking, okay?
I'm thinking. Okay, he's still inviting me.
Dude.
That's sad.
God, Dirty Harry, you're so freaking annoying. I'm not gonna say your real name.
I'm the fattest Italian ever.
Dude!
Stop! When I don't join, why try inviting me 40 more times? Isn't that great? Isn't that a great idea?
Dude!
Stop doing it! He's gonna spam us. If he does, I'm blocking him.
Okay, can I protect you and text him to F off?
If he invites me one.
God, I swear. Do not invite
it
him.
It doesn't matter when, but anywhere
break
else
your
in
thumbs.
The video.
I will literally get his thumbs and snap it.
Yum.
Make a stick.
La, la, la,
he's literally
la,
the most
la,
annoying
la,
person
la,
in the world. Why are you still friends with him?
I'm not! He added me!
You should remove him from your friends list and block him.
Probably gonna do that right after this video, right, Marty?
See
how annoying that is? The only thing that does it is the Wombo.
Ooh, dog round. Wombo combo.
Wombo flambo.
Fries on the side.
Wombo every- oh, I'm using stock option. Oops. Which I don't understand, but it's okay. You better get with me. You better get right. Rake, rake, rake. Rake a day,
okay,
rake.
Nick. Yep. So, do you know how much Sebastian swears today? Do you know how much he swears?
Yeah.
Well, when I was like 8, I used to swear, but that was because AJ Dar Jagger. They told me that it's okay if you swear as long as you don't say it to someone else. And so I did, and Sebastian told on me.
What a bead.
I know. And it, like, makes no sense because he used to swear like a freaking drunk Irish.
That was racist.
What?
Hey, I
find a drunken sailor.
That's even more racist.
How?
It's just racist.
It's
racist
against
me.
Sailors. It's sailorist, okay?
Yes, okay.
Sailorist.
I was joking about that racist thing.
But I get fireworks!
I'm pooning, guys. I'm just pooning. It means fart.
That's farting Brazilian.
Really? Did you really just go there? That's farting Brazilian! Hey, do you speak American? Hey, I wonder if you sweet Swedish. I like speaking Swedish.
Speak Swedish? Yes, I do. Not fluently.
Hey, do you speak Sweden? Yeah, dude, I'm just new here. I'm just wondering if you speak Sweden.
I was joking.
Sweden. Do you speak Sweden? Sweden.
Dude, this zombie needs to calm down.
Do you speak Sweden? Do you speak Sweden?
Behind you, silly boy.
Okay, thank you for speaking Sweden.
Welcome.
Level 4. Okay, well, the thing is, no, it's Portuguese. It means 4 in Portuguese.
You just really love telling people that you're Brazilian, don't you?
Shut up.
You just really...
No, oh, I thought you said, you love saying fart Brazilian, don't you? I really...
You just really love telling people. Like,
no,
yeah,
I never said Brazilian. I was Brazilian. I just said, oh, that means far in Portuguese.
I'm joking.
No, you're always joking, but
yeah,
it makes me mad.
Is fun. Making me mad is fun. Oh my god, I swear I can smell our curse. I can smell the curse and it's giving me a headache.
You drank it. That was your choice.
No, it's the smell that's giving me a headache.
I love this Wonderwall. Be my wife. This is my... Oh, guys, if you didn't hear the news, you know Ariana Grande? Yeah, she cursed. She said the SH word. And, you know, you'd be like, oh, why are you saying... Oh, why are you only hitting on women that... Women can't curse. No, they can. But you know what? She's a child inspiration. Just imagine hearing Taylor Swift or... iCarly, what's her name? Carly Rae Jepsen or something? I don't know.
No.
Carly Rae Jepsen?
I kind of forgot it too.
Yeah, well, anyway, that...
Let me think. Wait, let me think. Don't talk until I'm done thinking, okay? Let me think.
It's going to be a boring podcast.
Don't say anything. Don't say anything, I'm going to think. Miranda Cosgrove. Yeah, it's Miranda Cosgrove.
Okay, just imagine her cursing, okay? Just imagine that. Just imagine walking in your dad and your mom just cursing.
Well, that's normal.
No, it's not, you
silly
dude.
Look, there's the mob of the dead plane.
Wait, I have a sniper, so we can see if it is actually the mob of the dead.
You sure it is? Is it dog run?
Yeah, that's definitely the mob of the dead plane. Look at that. Look, you can
even
see the...
Yeah, that's definitely.
Oh, it's a fan.
Hey, what's up, DN Clutch? Maybe we should join his party after this.
Yeah, I would like that.
Hey, DN Clutch, if you're watching this video...
You're amazing. I love you. Is it not right to say I love you to boys?
No.
Okay. Because no. I'm not homo, you know.
Whoa, homo sapien, sapien?
Yeah, sapiens. Okay, guys, I'm actually not, you know.
You are very.
I'm very. No, okay.
I don't know what it is.
I didn't make that, but okay. Yes, no, we're did. Just joking, guys. I like girls. Do I?
I do.
Yeah, me too. I've dated a girl once, but.
I've dated a girl.
I know her name. It's called McDonald's Happy Meal.
She used to date 2 girls.
Let's not talk about this.
Well, I'm just saying. You keep
yeah,
saying.
We did, but I'm 13, so homie. Walking out the hip. No, I'm big.
I'll climb on top of that bucket.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh.
Dude. Chill. Chill.
I thought I was going. Well, I finally got all my perks and I'll sit up, and then I'm just. Oh. And then die. Thank you, Wonder Waffle. Dude. I'm gonna crawl up into the teleporter, and then you're gonna run.
Chill, zombie, chill. Just a prank, bro.
So, yeah, how many girls have you dated in your life?
Who, me? 1.
Is that so?
Yeah.
Well, fire records say no.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm just gonna say 1.5.
Oh, what was the other one?
We'll talk about that after the video.
No, wait. I have a question.
What?
Does it involve going out for like an hour or going out for like the whole like?
No, it was a while. I was really young.
Let's make it young.
Dude, chill. That zombie was like.
Dude, I'm gonna have Wonderwall.
Freaking swiping like it was like.
Swiper, no swiping.
Swiper, swiping.
Dude,
this is hectic. It shouldn't be this hectic. Like, the zombies are just swipers.
Whoa!
Like, we need to get Dora up in here.
Look at this. Now, ready for my Wonderwall to be filled. Oh, that was amazing. Alright. That ain't gonna change. Oh, I already filled up my Wonderwall, guys.
Wait, how'd you do that?
Because I have that all chemical of these. I filled it up. Yeah. See, you filled it up. But I'm not going to fill that.
Okay. Should I get another gun besides the Argus? Because it's starting to get a little...
You know. I don't know what means, but okay.
It's starting to get bad.
Oh.
Oh, God. Go away.
This locust is really good. Ooh. That ain't gonna... Oh, here's my death. But that ain't gonna change life.
Ooh, perfect. I'm gonna trade it for the Man of War. That's what I want. Man of War or the Dingo, dude.
Two best guns.
Go wrong with those guns.
Far sale, too. Get another one.
Fudge.
Oh! But, yeah.
Okay, well, we'll just think.
See what, if I could get the dingo.
Reggie! You know what? If I don't get anything good out of the box, I think I'm gonna keep the Breccie.
Get the Breccie.
Okay, keep that zombie. Keep that zombie.
But yeah, I've been happy.
I've been happy about life. I've been happy.
Same with me.
So far.
Swiping, swiping.
Yes! Man of War!
Not the VMP!
Nick, why'd you kill him?
Because, I mean, you got the Man of War, right?
Yeah, but I was gonna pack a punch. I have a lot of points. I can't.
Dude, you just I have ended monkeys. The round. I have monkeys.
Doesn't mean you won't be there.
I'm gonna be there.
Well, then be there.
Come on. Let's go then.
You know, I'm just gonna do it at the end of the round.
No, let's go. I'm waiting here. I'm waiting here for you.
No, Nick.
I'm waiting here.
I'm doing it at the end of the round.
I'm waiting here.
End of the round.
I'm waiting here like my bae. Because my bae will never come. Because I don't think I'll ever get a bae. So if I do.
I'm never gonna get a bae. I'm gonna get a girlfriend. Bae should not even be a word. Bae is the most annoying word ever.
But everyone uses it like fan.
That's why it's annoying.
Yeah.
Like, what happened to the word girlfriend?
Oh, no, she's bae now. She's bae.
Yeah, like...
When you get an argument with bae, but then you hear she yells a bad word under her mouth, then you just look at her with those puppy eyes, like...
But I and just say, you're not bae anymore. Wait, the clock is moving. It should have stopped. Gotta throw widow's wine grenades at it.
Throw widow's wine. In your mind with widow's queen. For sale.
I don't need it. I got the warmer.
My lord. Oh, thank the lord.
Thank the lord that he brought me. I thank the lord that he brought me.
This Wonderwolf's glitch.
Okay, whatever. Now, don't.
Oh, no, it doesn't.
Save a zombie, okay?
Oh, I got the Urgus, but I
thought you got the Man of War.
Me too.
Jeez, I was really hoping that insta-kill did not waste, like, when I was in the middle of that. Oops.
Dude, I don't even have double tap, and they're killing one-hit kill with the locust. Dude, this locust is amazing.
Round 21.
Hey, guys, could you buff the locust, please?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a max ammo.
Oh, I need that.
Do ya?
Yeah. Pick it up.
I need to reload.
Oh my god, dude.
I gotta reload. I'm not gonna wait. For other people, oh, dude, I'm ready. Well, I'm not ready. Can't just be all about you. Is it all about you, Logan?
Yes.
Oh, that's what I like about you. No, it's all about
just kidding,
you.
I like nothing about you. Okay, save a zombie.
As you're killing all of them.
No, I was saving a guy. Can you train him around?
No.
I need a pack punch.
That's what I'm pack punching first.
Oh, my God. Why didn't you pack a punch before I came?
Because I didn't have enough because I couldn't kill a zombie.
Christ, dude.
Dude, don't use the Lord's name like that.
Okay, can you take this guy?
Yeah, sure.
Dude!
I took him.
Oh my god, dude.
Took his life.
You're such a freaking idiot.
Hey, I look in the village. Why am I the idiot? Why can't I be a cool idiot?
Like, because there's no such thing as a cool idiot besides me.
Okay.
Fireworks!
See? Are you happy now? Now we get to use... Pack a punch weapon on some dice.
Dude, you got down 9 times.
Good for you. I was messing around half of those times, so I'm gonna go with 3 times.
9.
No. 3.
You always say, like, oh, it wasn't my fault that I got down.
No, that's only sometimes.
It wasn't my fault that I got down.
That's only sometimes.
Sometimes you mean most of the time?
No, sometimes. Sometimes that's true. Well, mostly all the time when
Wait,
I say
sometimes
that.
Like 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock.
Okay, why are you making fun of me? I thought we were best friends.
You thought? You know, that's funny. That's cute.
You're mean.
That's cute.
No, I say that's cute. You can't.
Yeah,
copy
I know.
Me.
No, I'm
no,
saying
you
that
can't
because
copy
I need you. I need you to know how annoying it is.
No, you can't copy me.
You know what I think is the most annoying thing ever?
What?
How Kaya says that we're like old
no,
couples.
No, shut up.
Says that we're like old couples.
It's because we're best friends. You know, I don't say that to her and Carly.
You know who else is an old couple with Kaya? Huh. Merrick. Why don't we just say that? You know, why don't we just say that?
An old couple, yeah, because they
they're
broke
an
up.
Old couple.
They broke up a while ago. I mean, it's only middle school dating. I mean, I never will date middle school.
Oh no. Just saying. Oh no, I'm really like a tomato. I'm like a tomato! Oh, I thought I ran into the crowd!
You're lagging my game. What'd you say?
Nothing.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
No, say it out loud. I heard
say
you.
Apple pie is good.
No, you didn't. You said chopped what?
Nothing.
Chopped what? Oh, you were going to make fun of me, but you know. Chopped what?
Nothing.
Oh, do you want me to say it?
No. You don't have to say anything. You know, why don't I just tell everybody what you said to your fans?
What I say?
You said, F all... Y'all.
No, I didn't say that. Somebody sent a message.
And you said it to your fans.
I didn't say it towards them.
How does it feel? How does it feel? How does
it
feel
for what? I don't feel any guilt.
To be annoyed.
I don't feel any guilt because I didn't say it towards them.
I don't feel any guilt. I didn't say this towards anybody.
Okay, well, there you go.
There I go.
Why whenever we in videos, we get in like small fights?
I wouldn't call it fights. I would just call it.
Call it what?
Call it being annoying.
Okay. Small fights.
Look, he's dancing. Anywhere but here.
Hey.
Oh, thanks. That's cool. Yeah, thanks. Just
just hey.
Anywhere but here. Oh, but not where zombies are. Oh, you're gonna bring me to zombies? Thanks.
That's fun.
That's fun.
How do I not have enough?
I just brought all my zombies to you. Have fun.
Thanks, buddy. You're welcome. Screwed. Wonder Queef! Wonder Queef!
You're gonna die!
Wonder Queef! I'm gonna call it this. I'm gonna call it the Wonder
no,
Queef.
No, you shouldn't say Queef.
Why? Queef isn't bad. It's just like farts, but
well,
for
still,
women.
Like, still, no.
The Wonder Queef?
Just don't.
Dude, I'm gonna. That sounds funny.
No,
Wonder
it's just stuff that you shouldn't say. This is supposed to be a child friendly.
Dude, Wonder Queefs aren't. Dude, Queefs are not bad. What do you think? What's so bad? Okay. A man can fart, but when you say queef, that's like a whole
different level.
No,
queef is just like a word that you shouldn't say on a YouTube channel that's supposed to be child friendly.
I think you're joking with me. Cause
I'm not joking.
I'm gonna be 100% honest. For all our women viewers, probably none. That's pretty sexist. Just saying.
Cool.
Pretty sexist. You can't let women's queefs affect our videos.
Cool.
Fine, I'm gonna call it the Wonder Waffle from this, but later on I'm gonna call it the Wonder Queef.
Hey, I don't care, but you can't just do it on our videos.
Dude, queef is not bad.
See, if
we're
have
bad
like,
about a queef.
No, if we
it's
have like
fart?
Young no, see, if we have like young viewers and they don't know what that is, dude. They'll be like, hey mom, what's this word? And they'll be like, where'd you learn that? And then they'll find out that it was from our channel and they'll be like, you
what's
know what?
With...
You shouldn't watch that channel anymore.
Dude.
Guess what happens? We lose a fan.
I would say so.
We're supposed to have young viewers, okay? I mean, if we don't have young viewers, okay, but if you want to watch a inappropriate channel, watch, like, Merc Music or Vanoss or something, or like, Smosh. But
dude, look at my Wonder Waffle.
You want to find inappropriateness? You're not looking over here, okay?
Well, sometimes it could be here. Queef's not bad. Okay, dude,
well, still, it's just something you shouldn't say.
I don't, what?
It's just something you shouldn't say.
No, look at this. Look at my screen.
I can't. I'm training around a whole
it's a random, what? Dude, they're just dancing, their head just pops off. That's
I think I'm going to have to trade out my CUDA.
Why?
Because it's starting to suck.
Oh.
And it doesn't hold. Like, the ammo is just not there anymore. Okay, save these. Never mind. Thanks. Okay, I have enough points. Okay, come get me.
No, let's just sit
Nick,
here.
Seriously, dude.
What did you think I was going to... I threw a monkey for no reason.
I don't know. You were kind of standing still, and
I'm
just sitting here bleeding out.
I was throwing a monkey.
Just get me. Okay. Just get me! Christ,
man,
dude.
I love teasing with you sometimes. It's pretty fun. Oh, will this work?
Please throw another one. I need to
But get that was my last one. I threw it, though.
Yeah, thanks.
I threw it. Okay, well, thanks.
Thanks for following me. Okay, thanks. Bye. Yeah, I can just lose my Pack-a-Punch weapons, and it could be your fault. That's cool.
Hey, dude, you want to
That doesn't affect me. Dude! You can't even say that. You're saying you went down, that's your fault. No, you say that it's not your fault when you go down.
Yeah, sometimes, okay, that's kind of
No, not true. Sometimes, all the time.
Dude, it's not all the time. It's literally some.
Oh, my God. Thanks for leaving me.
I didn't leave you.
You saw me getting, like, pooped on.
No, I didn't.
Why aren't you? Get that nuke.
What?
Oh, my God.
I thought I grabbed it.
Are we dead?
No, we're not. Just...
Come get me. Nick.
I do. A zombie trapped me. I'm not Mr. Perfect. I'm gonna get you. Don't worry. Jesse, I got you. Alright, I'm gonna go get perks.
I need perks, too. Oh, I thought Jug was right there.
What'd you get? Oh, I thought...
I almost got Mule Kick.
I thought, oh, dude, now looks even cooler. Dude, okay, the electricity was not working last time. Now it is.
Oh, God.
So I'll get quick revive just in case.
Can you kind of like slow
protect
down?
You? Yeah, no. What? Slow down. Slow down. I'm getting my perks.
I know, you're like running away. You have like...
But you have jug protection. But you gotta hit.
Oh, God.
Only have a sniper. Oh, God, I'm screwed. Wait, wonder what? Yeah. Now it is working so great.
Thanks, dude.
Hey, you ran away from me.
No, I'm not talking about... Oh. I'm not talking.
What do you mean, thanks, dude?
No, I'm just saying, like, thanks for inviting us to a party, but we can't really do it, you know?
You can focus on me?
Yeah.
This one song that she curses.
Focus on me. Focus on me.
That little brat.
Focus on me. Focus on me. Focus on me. Oh, God. I don't know about anybody else, but if I'm on a high round, I need Jug. Like, I can't go running around without Jug. This is the exact reason why.
Uh-oh.
I'm just training, and they're just, like, hitting me.
Uh-oh. Speak cola. I love you. Woo! I don't want to die. Focus on me. Eh.
Hey, I kind of have, like, a huge heart here.
Hey.
Am I, like, helping?
Well, you never want me touching your zombies.
I asked now. God dang.
Okay, well, I thought you meant to, like...
Just ask now. You don't have to, like, go all... Bat poop crazy on me.
Well, I thought you always mean like, oh, don't touch my zombies, and I walk past like, hey, help me.
No, I wasn't being sarcastic like, hey, I got some zombies here. You mind if you help me? No, I wasn't being sarcastic. I was legit asking.
Okay, I thought you were being like, oh, well, you're just walking past. What a great teammate. That's the vibe I got from that. Oh, what a great teammate.
Then
you're
must
not
be
gonna
a
help
horrible
me.
Friend.
No, that's the vibe because I never, whenever I touch your zombies, like, dude, stop killing them, and I'm like, what?
Oh.
Okay, I love this gun. This is probably...
This is why stacking up on points is good. When you get down, you can just pick up your perks. I have all the needed ones.
Damn it.
Poop. Poop on a child. How much zombies did you have training over there?
Quite a bit.
Oh, no.
Not enough to kill you.
For me. If you're saying that there's not enough to kill me, then why did it kill you?
Well, because I got hit a lot, and then there's that one zombie.
Oh, poop. Speaking of one zombie, I killed the last guy.
While
I'm over there, I need to get Kuda
ammo. Yeah, that's actually pretty cool. Auto-tune confirmed.
Okay.
I thought you were training out the Kuda.
Kuda ammo. Yeah, but I just haven't had enough time.
That was actually pretty
I mean,
cool.
Unless we save a zombie at the end of this round, then I'll be able to do some major business with the major mystery box.
I'm going to actually get Mule Kick.
Okay.
Because I would get Quick Revive, but...
I'm just getting Quick Revive because I don't really need Mule Kick. I have some
because I only have the Wonder Waffle and a Sniper, and I really like both of the guns, but, I don't know why I have
that. Why'd say butt like that?
I don't know.
But!
Butts
just like,
got,
you just gotta like say it like that, or else it's just like not.
But
hey, you wanna go catwalk with me?
Yeah, sure. If
I'm
I could
just a
get
little,
there,
I'm just a little scared. I need
I love you, Wonderwolf.
I love you too, Nicholas.
Talk to me, Logan. Logan, the Wonderwolf, talk to me.
That was me.
What?
I talked to you.
Oh, but I said I love you, Wonderwolf.
The Wonderwolf is an inanimate object. scientifically speaking, it's not, like, a thing.
Oh, we're around 26. Oh, my goodness. It's 55 minutes.
Oh, my goodness.
Goodness.
Oh, my goodness.
This is kind of turned into a podcast of a funny kind of...
Now it's just, like, gameplay. Okay. Perfect.
Great. Great. I love it when that happens. I thought I could...
Me?
What? Dude. Yeah, let's just...
Well, I don't think I'll be able to get any closer to you with the amount of zombies that there are left.
Let's just... Let me use... Yeah, I have...
Oh, my God.
Let's just... Don't worry, I'm gonna go there.
No.
Turn around. Alright, you know what I can do?
You can walk.
No, I can do this. That's really cool.
Thanks. I feel like someone's texting me, but I'm just neglecting them because, well, zombies. Okay, is that the last zombie?
No, never mind.
That's far from the last. Oh my God. I went to go get Cuda ammo and now I'm scared.
There's a lot of more. Guys! Thanks, dog!
Woo! Oh, it smells like Updog in here. Just go along with it. It smells like Updog in here.
Uptown Funk gonna fuck you up?
No. Uptown Funk, you gotta say, what's up, dog?
Oh, what's up, dog?
Oh. No, nothing. Nothing much, homie. Get it? Because you're like, hey, what's up, dog? You know?
Yeah, no.
That was fun.
Look at that, 12,000, let's go!
That was nice, that was nice.
That was like an hour special. You want to do our Liquid Divinium openings?
Yeah, let's open our Liquid Divinium openings.
I mean, I think I only got two, but you know.
I think I only got like two. Two. I said two. Who said two? I said two. Actually, nobody was texting me. Thank God.
It's kind of sad. No, I'm joking. Logan's making the cry face. No, Logan's pillow. Throwing you back up where you belong.
Yeah, I farted on that pink eye for days.
That's what it gave me. Gave me the tootie boots. Alright, you go first.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest. This is the frozen forest, my friends. Okay. Wait, I gotta do weapon bits. Focus on me.
Focus on me.
Argus.
The Argus.
Ooh. Dang. That looks smexy. Okay. Go back.
Alright, I gotta do some stuff.
Oh, yeah, you have weapon kits.
So just be good. Rapid fire coolness.
When you prestige, do you keep your attachments?
Yeah.
Happy table.
See? Can we use it to this
Alright,
so you go first, I guess.
Yeah. Oops. Oh, wait, I said I have new cobble guns. Oh, yeah, I do. Which one do I want to trade now?
Probably that one.
Switch weapon.
That one, actually.
Yeah.
This is pretty cool. It charges special
weapon. Charge your special weapon faster. What's that?
Last 10 minutes.
Wait, what's a special weapon?
The sword, the annihilator.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's cool. Okay.
I thought you got two, right?
I don't know. Burned out. Burned out.
Yeah, you have one more.
Burned out, burned out, burned out.
What? Okay, here I go.
Focus on me. Focus on me. Aftertaste and cashback.
Dude, I need to show you guys something.
I only need Phoenix up left.
Feeling.
He needs on the house left.
Ever.
I only need Phoenix up. That's all.
This little bugger. Wait, all you need is this?
I mean, not Phoenix up, Perkaholic. Perkamazing.
This looks like a caramel flavored gumball.
No, it looks like a planet. Planet Perkaholic. Okay, guys. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this nice video of ours.
This little bugger right here.
So I guess this is the end of the video.
We're gonna play some shots. No, I'm joking.
Okay, so
thank you all for
watching. Thank you all for watching.
Love you all.
I love you.
That was me.
I love you, dude. Goodbye. Goodbye, dude.